All right, guys, I just had a fish come up for the thingamabobber. Maybe they'll eat the flies under it now. Hey everyone, Trout Flies here. We got a guest to the channel today. Woo. Say hi to DanAconda Outdoors.
Howdy.
I'll link his channel down below. We're just gonna be fishing the lower Provo today.
Right on. So, we'll be smashing them today.
Yeah, it'll be fun. My hands are freezing, guys. They are freezing. There we go. Oh, popped off. I lost him. Whitefish. Oh, that's a big fish. That's a really big fish. All right. Yeah, this whole next run is a good one. There we go. Oh, and I lost it again. No. Hey, finally got one. Nice brown trout here, guys. on the midge. Little guy. There's a fish. Looks like we got him fouled a little. Nice. Yep. It's not a bad fish. Oh, pull it off. Yeah. Tried to lift him out a little too early right there. Man, struggle. Should have played him slower. There we go. All right, let's play this guy a little more. There we go, Dan. That's a fat rainbow.
Nice.
Yeah.
Drop flies, everybody. Make sure you subscribe to his channel. I have a link down below. So.
I'm pretty sure another one came up and ate the indicator right there.
I got you, I was filming.
Cool. Well, I wasn't filming, but got a little brown on the duracil. And almost ate it. Little guy. Looks like Dan's spot got into one. Nice. Right in that sauce seam where he should be, huh? Is that a bow?
No, it's a bow.
Oh, it's a brown. Can't tell through the net.
A little brownie on the little blue wing.
Nice.
Right on, man.
All right, well, that's going to do it for the day on the Lower Provo. It was great fishing with Dan.
That was awesome.
Yep.
Thank you so much.
His YouTube channel is DanAconda Outdoors. I'll put a link down in my description and in the comments, so you should go check out his channel. He does hunting and fishing videos. He's a native of Colorado. He's been out here in Utah. So we got together to fish today, and it was fun.
Heck yeah, so, man. Real good time. Thanks for taking me out, man.
Yep. So remember to like this video and subscribe, and thanks for watching.